The art world was left reeling after a work by street artist Banksy self-destructed moments after it sold for more than €1 million. Girl with a Balloon was the last piece to be auctioned on Friday evening at Sotheby's sale in London. Moments after the hammer came down, the canvas slid out of the frame into a paper shredder. A photo of the destroyed piece posted on Banksy's Instagram account came with a caption, "Going, going, gone."